go. And a bump touch. Jesus coming right out with the right hand. Chris Arnold with a front kick to the face.
Jesus gets Chris with a kick.
Big head kick. Oh, man. I knew this was going to be a good matchup.
Jesus getting right in Arnold's face.
Arnold with the takedown.
A nice double leg time there.
Oh, I'm nervous.
I didn't even hear the bell ring. I think it started with the middle finger.
Yeah. These guys are talking to each other, too. Chris Arnold doing a good job staying heavy on top. Jesus looking for a submission. Arnold looking to step over to half guard. Unsuccessful.
Jesus looking for admission control here. Also known as the rubber guard, but Arnold having some good top control.
Yeah, Arnold with a very good base here on top. Right in the corner of Jesus Diaz.
Jesus working hard for that rubber guard.
Arnold staying heavy, not really doing too much. George might look to stand these guys up soon if there's not any action.
Yeah, George wanted them to work or get up.
A little short punches to the body here from Arnold on top. Chris Arnold stepping over.
Yeah, looks like he might move right to the mound here.
He does, he gets it. Chris Arnold in full mount. No punches to the face will be allowed on the ground until both men have three fights.
Arnold's working for the head arm choke here. He's got Jesus' head and his arm isolated. He doesn't quite have a proper angle on it, though.
Looking to step over.
Yeah, it's going to be hard because he's blocking himself with the cage. Yes. He's not going to be able to step over and finish that. But you can finish it from top half guard if you're fighting Sage Northcutt. A nice pass there from Chris.
Chris Arnold, knee up. Good knee to the body from Chris Arnold.
Yeah, Jesus scrambling to get up, but he leaves his neck out.
And for this choke.
Chris rolls for the choke, but
Jesus
does a
good
quite
job
get
getting
it
out of it. Chris Arnold still attacking. A hard shot to the body from Arnold. Again going for the choke. Jesus rolling out, and that's going to do it for round number one. Two underway. Axe kick from Arnold to start things out. Jesus coming forward.
I think Arnold threw a right elbow in there.
And Jesus was holding the cage there. Arnold still gets
that's
the
That's a even,
out.
Right? One for one.
Arnold staying heavy on top here. Again, amateur MMA. We got three three-minute rounds.
Both guys grappling right here in front of us. Jesus looks like he's working for that bottom half guard, Kimura.
Arnold looking to pass here. On top, staying really relaxed. Sears with Arnold's left arm, looking for a submission, but it's going to be hard to get it from here.
Yeah, it looks like he might be even working for the sweep, drive through here. But the cage is kind of blocking the sweep.
Good body shots on top here from Arnold.
Also blocking Jesus from getting his hips out enough to finish that.
Jesus keeping a good grip on that arm. Arnold is just throwing down body shots and staying heavy.
Jesus getting close on this. He's got the arm out. He just got to scoot his hips under Chris here, and he can finish this Kimura. He also used it to sweep.
Can he get the position to get the leverage here? Looking to push off the cage.
Chris still on top, but definitely defending here. Been defending this Kimura for a minute.
Still looking for this Kimura.
Jesus has got to scoot his hips out here to finish this.
10 seconds left here in the round.
I couldn't even tell you who's technically on top here, to be honest with you. They're like both on your side.
She just stood up.
Yeah, I agree. Chris working some little ground and pound here from inside the guard.
All right, Jesus trying to isolate the left arm. Might be looking for a triangle. Let's see if he can stuff it.
Oh, I had no way to play this round.
Let's see if they see to take advantage of it.
Oh, nice front kick and a cross from Chris lands on Jesus. Jesus coming forward looking for some big punches.
He's winging them.
A good leg kick from Chris. Oh, a good 3-2 from Jesus. And Chris shoots back in on the double. Jesus is working for that neck, though. I don't think it's deep enough here.
What Arthur needs to do is he needs to get on the other side and he gets his eye out.
Oh, Yeah, Chris kind of put himself in a bad spot because he can't really pass to that side control here with the cage. And if he goes for a mount, Jesus is going to try to escape.
Yeah. Right. All right, definitely need some urgency from Jesus. He's down two rounds. He needs a finish. It's 3-1 so far. He needs to get up.
Yeah, Chris showing some good top pressure. Looking to pass here and knee slide, possibly the mount.
Jesus needs to try to get that underhook on the right side and scoot his hips to the right. See if he can do it. Looks like Arnold was trying to get past that knee, but...
Oh, yeah, Jesus showing a lot of fatigue here in the third.
He's in the mount.
Never a good position if you're on the bottom.
Definitely.
If you're on the top, of course.
All right, he's got 10 seconds to work. Do something. Gotta have one more explosion.
Oh, this has been the story of the fight. Chris getting the takedown, control of the fight, and doesn't look like it's going to look good here for Jesus Diaz tonight.
Solid performance by Arnold. He's got good top control. Good top in Jesus, trying to get work off his back. I believe Arnold's a damn amateur now. Maybe not a matchup.
Yeah, I think so.